Government has thrown its weight behind the closure of Nigeria's land borders by the federal government. The state governor, Babajide Sanwo-Olu, represented by his deputy, Obafemi Hamzat, made this known at the 17th Center for Values and Leadership Symposium on Intra-African Trade held in Lagos.
So, this is the point to ensure that the federal government, which is related to this one, opposes borders since November last year. This action, of course, will be used to run against the objective of promoting intra-African trade. This decision was, however, considered necessary to protect Nigerian economy against unfair actions which run contrary to accepted demands. So it is the PDPA, that's that agency of government, the Petroleum Product Pricing Regulation Agency, made us to believe that between 2016 and 2019, Nigerians released 51 million liters of PLS, that's petrol, daily basis. How many cars do we have in the land? So, you will realize even from the figure that something is wrong. So, when the border was closed, it came down by 9 million on the daily basis. So, which means something is happening. So, which means various reasons have been given because we are subsidizing PLS, whatever it is. Also, the reality is, so, it is also important that African leaders should not import goods to be sold in Africa.
Hamzat further said the border closure is necessary to curb nagging problems and protect the country's territorial integrity.